I hate this place. You know, I've been here a week and not one person has talked to me. The only time they've talked to me is to say the rudest, meanest things. I can't handle it here.
Look, probably just having a bad day.
A bad day? I've had a bad week. My family moved me out here and there's no one like me. There's no one that dresses like me, looks like me, anything. Like, just everyone's being so mean. I can't take it here.
Look, I have friends. If you want, you can hang out with me during lunch. My name's Tiffany.
I'm Gloria.
Do you want to walk to class?
Yeah.
Look who we have here.
Oh, hey guys, this is my friend Gloria.
Oh, hi.
Hey, I'm Chris.
Hey, I'm Jeffrey.
And I can grow in terms.
Can't you ever stop being a teacher's pet for once?
Don't you ever stop being annoying? Hey, are we still on for tonight?
Yeah.
I can't tonight.
Who are you texting?
It's Gloria.
She's so weird.
Yeah, why did you even invite her?
Come on, guys, don't be mean.
Yeah, give her a chance.
Don't tell me you want to hook up with her also. Hey, guys, we should see how far she would go to be a friend.
Come on, Brittany, don't do anything to her.
It's just going to be a little prank.
Oh, hi, Gloria. You were crazy last night.
I don't remember anything.
Oh my God. You don't remember what you did?
What are you talking about?
Did you see student day?
Oh, I saw the one at the party on Snapchat, but I didn't see anything else.
Yeah, there's one video of him at the park. He's skating.
Did you get a text?
Do you know who it is?
No, I'm not sure. He's telling us to meet at the auditorium. Should we go? What's that?
I don't think we should go back there.
But something bad happened to him.
Let's just continue.
Am I going to Berkeley?
Gloria? What the hell are you doing here?
Did you really think you were gonna make it out alive after what you did to me?
This wasn't supposed to happen.
This is a joke, right?
A joke? A joke? You ruined my life!
Run, run, run!
Getting out of here.